In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Python with graphics. I'm going to be using CodePad, which is an online coding platform that's one of the few platforms that actually will be able to display graphics online. So I'm going to start off by clicking on the Start Coding button, and I'm going to call this program Click, and I'm going to choose Python as my programming language. Click on Create, and I'm in now. I'm going to be using the package called tkinter. So tkinter is usually included when you install this on Windows or Mac. And I'm going to import pretty much all the libraries. So I'm going to say from tkinter import star. Then I'm going to create the window. So using root equals tk, that will create the tk object. And I'm going to set the size of this window using the geometry method. So what you do is you just put this, the width and the length in a string. So I'm going to do 400 by 100. Then I'm going to create a button that basically says, that has a label on it. So I'm going to say button, btn for my variable, and I'm going to create the button. So button is an object in tkinter, and so it requires at least usually two arguments. One is the tk object that we just created, and the text for the button. And I'm going to actually say, don't click me. After that, I'm going to invoke the patch geometry manager. This is required to lay out your components. And finally, I will call a root main loop to put this in a loop so that tkinter would then watch for events. So here I'm just going to run it. And what you see is it's going to run. It's going to show you a little button here that says don't click me. Now, if I click on it, nothing happens because I actually haven't done anything with it, right? But you can see that it's actually responding to the click. Okay. So now if I want something to happen, what I need to do is go back to where I defined the button, and I add an extra argument here. So I say command equals, and then I give it the name of the function that I want to call when you click on it. So maybe I call it onClick. What that means is now I have to define a function called onClick. The way I define a function in Python is I just say def onClick. And what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to change the label of the button. So it's going to say btn, which is my button, say configure, and I say text, why did you click me? Okay. And that's pretty much it. So if I stop this and I rerun it, and when I click on the don't click me, it says, why did you click me? So there you have it. So I created a Python with graphics program in just 8 lines of code.